Did you know that when a skeleton shoots a creeper, it drops a CD? Most people know this, but it also works if a skeleton shoots a fire arrow through TNT, and you get a whole bunch of CDs doing it like this. I mean, this should be enough to fill a couple of jukeboxes, right?